Welcome to Wild Tours in Cozumel, Mexico. This is an ATV or UTV safari into the jungle, which we booked on our last cruise down to Cozumel. In this video, we're going to show you everything that this tour group has to offer and our trip to Jade Caverns. The Wild Tours facility was very nice and clean, and the staff there was incredibly friendly. While we were waiting to get underway, we walked around to look at the sites. There was a gift shop where we could buy hats, t-shirts, drinks, and bug spray. It was recommended for this excursion, but we found that we didn't need it. So after a brief safety and orientation presentation, it was time for us to head down to our UTVs to begin our trip. Here's a look at some of the ATVs that Wild Tours has to offer. These are part of another excursion that you can book if you'd rather take ATVs or four-wheelers rather than UTV side-by-sides that we were going to be taking. The facility also had lockers and showers to use in case you wanted to lock or stow some things away that you didn't want to take with you for risk of getting them dirty or muddy. And of course, the showers you will probably need when you get back. Bathroom facilities were also provided, and we found them to be very clean. So the UTVs that we were taking were four-seater side-by-sides. So unless you're touring with a group of four, you would have to share with another couple. And once we were all buckled in, we were off to Jade Cavern. I'm not sure what the holdup was here. I think some members of our group may have been lagging behind, or possibly they just wanted the camera guy to get ahead of us. As you can see, it wasn't quite as muddy as we were led to believe, but it was an amazing ride. Lots of fun. It was bumpy. I was told, however, that the last few months they hadn't gotten hardly any rain, so that probably had a lot to do with it. Once you got to the cavern, the view was pretty awesome. You're deep in the jungle, and all the surrounding vegetation made it incredibly quiet. Once you were there, you pretty much had the freedom to do whatever you wanted. Walk around, explore, view the sights. Some people decided it was a perfect opportunity to take a swim. However, we wouldn't be there for very long. I think total, all in all, we spent maybe 40 minutes there, and then it was time to head back. But there was plenty to see. Once we decided to go down and take a look at the cavern, we were amazed at the thousands of bats in the roof. Now, they weren't hanging out over where everybody was swimming, but on the far end, you could go over and take a look. It was definitely a sight to see. On our way back, we passed the four-wheeler or ATV tour group. I'll leave a link to Wild Tours Cozumel in the description below. Thank you. Once we returned to Wild Tours facility, there was a bar set up that offered samples of local tequila and adult beverages. Throughout the tour, there were photographers set up along the route, taking pictures and photographing your excursion. You could purchase these photos at the photo booth. However, if you did not have a camera or bring one with you, they offered action cameras and video cameras that you could rent and take with you and video your own experience. This concludes our in-depth video review of Wild Tours Cozumel. Be sure to subscribe, and if you'd like to know more, leave a comment. We'll get back to you.